I'm very lucky in my cousin Devon, and we're surrounded by the holy coast but land. I'm known for my watercolour art, mainly wildlife, but I like to paint anything. So in terms of wildlife, my studio is on the edge of Derby, so I'm surrounded by pretty little wildlife. I used touches of gouache, but mainly I'm watercolour. I think it was just in the galleries nationwide.